Hello, everybody. Welcome in. It's Laura from Tenacious Taurus Twin Flame Tarot, and this is going to be the daily message for October the 1st. We are in a brand new month, a fresh new energy, so let's see what kind of a message needs to come through when it comes to the energies in and around the collective today. What kind of a message needs to be delivered today? If you have not yet, do feel free to hit that subscribe button to join the channel, and let's jump right in and see what kind of a message needs to come through today. Visions, spiritual coursework, bottom of the deck, shining your light. So I do believe you likely are receiving very important messages from the divine today when it comes to your path forward, when it comes to your connection to your purpose here this life. And there is a need to kind of dig deep, to really evolve your knowledge when it comes to your own personal spiritual nature, when it comes to perhaps getting rooted and grounded in a daily spiritual vocation. I feel a big part of your purpose here is to find your own inner healing light and to be that guide for others along the ascension journey. And I feel, you know, perhaps even another layer of awakening taking place as all of this powerful symbolism is in and around the energies today. So let's see what other energies need to come through. What else can you tell me about the energies today? What else do we need to know? And the cards are talking today. All right, what else do we need to know about these energies? Okay, that one wanted to come out. Bottom of the deck, angel of love. And isn't that what we all came for? Love, to love, to be loved, to tap into unconditional love. So we do have healer of the ages. So that really is stepping into that consciousness, that Jesus consciousness, really stepping into compassion. And I feel there is a thinking man here that perhaps has been very deceitful below the surface. And I think there is a closing of a contract coming today. And there's likely going to be quite a bit of hostilities as a masculine, I think, breaks free from any deception. I feel a masculine that's really been thinking about where he wants to put his energy, what he wants to do with his life. And I feel love is definitely in the forefront when it comes to a masculine energy today, perhaps getting ready to give somebody a gift. But I feel this level of deception, whether this is self-deception or a masculine surrounded by a lot of deceptive energies, either way, there is a soul contract at play demanding for balance and healing to take place. And I think get ready for some hostilities in the energies today as the masculine breaks free from some self-deception or deceptive energy in and around him. What else can you tell me about this energy today? What else do we need to know? I think get ready for a tower today in order to have that brand new beginning filled with vitality and creative spark. I feel there's definitely going to be a masculine that is going to have to rebuild from ground zero, perhaps in a false foundation that was built on materialism and greed, and a masculine that really has deceived himself by kind of ignoring the callings of his heart is what's coming through. We also have the throat chakra. So there is somebody really needing to speak that truth and to go inside and seek that inner guidance with the hermit energy. I do feel new vitality around the corner, and I do believe a masculine that's receiving a lot of visions when it comes to a brand new creative endeavor or a brand new path, and the need to release any deceptive energies in and around this new beginning. A masculine that's really needing to take back their power, to take back control of their life. And I do feel, once again, a lot of downloads, a lot of activations coming through in order for a masculine to really embrace the healing journey, to really find his own guiding inner light. So let's jump in with some tarot and see what other energies need to come through when it comes to this message today. Truth will be spoken. I do feel like a huge shift, a lightning bolt of change coming forward. And I do feel a masculine getting ready to break free, which likely can cause a lot of anger if he's been in a contract that really has caused him a level of deception. So we're going to see what we got here. I do have the Hierophant with the Five of Pentacles. Judgment reversed. I think there's a masculine that really made a poor judgment call. I think something is coming back around to haunt him. And I do feel the crumbling of a false foundation with that tower energy coming through. The crumbling of a committed partnership. And I do feel somebody about to kind of go through some financial ruin, losing it all, being left out in the cold, and all of this is stemming around a very past poor judgment call. Perhaps there's some overindulgences as well in the energies today. I think get ready, because somebody here is about to receive a message that they don't want to hear. I feel somebody here is going to be met with a lot of challenging energies today, a lot of arguing. And there is that tower in reverse now. This tower can no longer be avoided. I feel a masculine that has avoided this change for quite some time. And change is on the horizon. And I feel get ready for a huge towering shift, because there's something here that's very unbalanced, very ungrounded. There's not a lot of equal give and take. And the time is now to kind of go in a new direction. The time is now to plant your seeds somewhere else. I feel there's no more growth within a contract, a soulmate contract. And I do feel a masculine that really has gone into a deep level of depression, I feel, when it comes to a connection that's no longer serving him. Really lost his spark and his drive for life again. You could be dealing with a Taurus or a Aries, Leo, Sag. I also see Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. But I do feel a huge towering event taking place. It might come in like a shock. Perhaps somebody getting kicked to the curb. And this really is to get somebody to kind of rebuild from that ground zero, to really embrace spiritual evolution. I feel somebody is about to have their dirty little secrets exposed in the energies today. And they have been holding back, trying to maybe mask this ending. I do feel somebody's been trying to grip to control. And the universe is about to come in and wipe the slate clean is what's coming through today. We do have the Ten of Cups. The Five of Swords reversed. And temperance. So there has been, I think, a level of self-deception. I do feel a masculine that's been trying to pretend everything is okay, and I feel the veil of illusion is crumbling. I think you cannot fake it till you make it, and I think judgment is being called today. I feel a massive awakening moment, a heart chakra awakening moment, because somebody has been lacking speaking that truth, and I think there's a masculine that's been deep within some self-reflective energy, trying to find that balance, trying to find that peace and that healing, and has really struggled with speaking this truth and honoring this truth. But I do feel a masculine that really is needing to defend himself, to get ready for a huge fight or battle today. And it's time to close out this worldly cycle. And this is all stemming around a solid committed partnership, a solid foundation. And I feel somebody here very likely could have a direct connection with God source energy. There very well could be a masculine that is connected to a feminine that is a healer, that is a teacher. And perhaps there's this feminine that is kind of walking away, rebuilding from ground zero as well. Take that how that resonates. But there is a need to release this deception. I feel there's exposure in the energy when it comes to a false connection. Tens are all about completion. And I feel somebody has avoided this evolution for far too long. And the energies really are pushing for this change, for this release. I feel a lot of miser energy, gripping to finances, gripping to control. And there is a need for healing in these energies when it does come to a solid, committed partnership. So I would like to know a little bit more about this judgment in reverse. Page of Wands reversed. The Lovers reversed. Page of Cups reversed. And we also had Eight of Swords flipped out with the Seven of Pentacles. So there is somebody that has been trapped in an old toxic cycle that they're really needing to break free from. I don't think there's any harmony here anymore. I do feel a disconnection when it comes to a committed partnership. I feel somebody made a very poor judgment call and perhaps got lured into some karmic energy, and it really has cost them. I think there is a lack of truth. There is a lack of integrity. And I feel there's just no more growth. It's kind of time to take the blindfold off and to kind of see that it's time to plant those seeds elsewhere. I do feel a very poor judgment call, and the ending of a false contract is what's coming through. There's definitely a need for balance and justice, and I feel get ready, because I really don't think you're going to see this tower coming. I think justice is blind. There is a closing of a contract here, and I do feel a masculine that is learning a very painful lesson as he shifts his perception. I feel huge loss of finances in the energies today, complete and total ruin. It could be with a Pisces or a Gemini or a Sag, but I do feel perhaps there was addictions here, overindulgences, a lot of codependent energy, and I feel there very well could be a job loss due to addictions in the energies today. I think everything is kind of being flipped upside down. Somebody is getting ready to kind of move to calmer waters. I think there was a lack of putting in the effort in the past when it comes to, you know, manifesting your wishes, manifesting, you know, all of the things that you deeply desire. And there's somebody here that deeply needs a new sense of vitality. I do feel there's somebody here operating out of their lower ego, their shadow aspect, really diving deep into some low vibration energies. And I think there's secrets here that are about to be revealed. And I do feel this tower truly is a blessing in disguise to get somebody to embrace healing in these energies. There is going to be a new beginning, and I don't think you're going to see it coming. There's resistance, I feel, to going into this past wounding, to, you know, embracing the truth. There's resistance to the truth. There's a masculine here that really has resisted the truth of something that he's really needed to lay down. It's been a very heavy burden for quite some time. And there's a masculine, I feel, that really needs to find the strength and the fortitude to kind of go in a new direction. So let's see what this tower reverse is all about. Eight of Wands reverse, the Emperor, and the Queen of Cups. So I do feel somebody's getting blocked here. There's been blocked communication. I feel a masculine that, you know, kind of met his match. I think the Emperor can be very cold and detached and very egoic when he doesn't have a true pair on the board with him. And that Queen of Cups in reversed can be very emotionally manipulative, can be just all cries all the time, isn't loyal, isn't faithful. I feel there's a feminine here that is not emotionally invested in a connection. And I think somebody here is about to get blocked. And perhaps there's a masculine that is getting ready to burn some bridges and to kind of block this very toxic karmic feminine energy. I think get ready for a fight. Get ready for hostilities. I think maybe this might be a missed opportunity. I think somebody here really needs to defend themselves. And it very well could be an Aries or a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. But this tower can no longer be avoided. Ten of Cups, Page of Pentacles reversed, King of Wands reversed, Ace of Swords reversed. I feel somebody here has been in denial, really trying to put on a happy face in a relationship, pretending everything's okay. But there's a masculine here that really has lost his drive for life, has really been acting out of some lower vibration, deceitful energies, resisting, laying down a burden within a connection. Tens are all about completions. There is a cycle about to close out in these energies, and a masculine really getting ready to gather his strength to break himself free from a karmic contract that I feel has caused him a lot of grief is what's coming through. And major worldly cycles are being closed, a major lesson being learned. So we're looking into the Hierophant, the Five of Pentacles. And we did get the Two of Pentacles in reverse. We have that Empress energy, so there is a true pair on the board, guys. But we also got the Nine of Swords, so I do feel a masculine that was in a solid, committed partnership, perhaps even walked away from this Empress energy in the past towards the karmic feminine energy, and I think that was a really bad karmic judgment call. I think judgment's being called. I feel an Empress that really did lose a lot of sleep, anxiety, a lot of sleepless nights, a lot of stress when it comes to perhaps an ending, being left out in the cold by her Emperor. And I feel get ready for a flip of the script. That Two of Pentacles reversed, there's about to be a major realignment. I do feel a feminine here getting ready to birth her brand new life, a brand new reality, after being ghosted in the past and absolutely for a third party. This party is over. This masculine definitely met his match. And I do feel the time is now for healing. I feel a masculine that's very ungrounded, really needing to nurture and mother himself And I do feel a feminine that really is shining her light, assisting a masculine within his awakening process as he breaks free from this very unavoidable change. There's a masculine here that really created a false foundation for himself in a third-party karmic contract that is coming to an end in order to restore healing when it comes to a true soulmate connection. And I think, get ready, a lot is going to be illuminated in the energy when it comes to this karmic contract. I think there's a lot of hostilities, and it is stemming around finances. I feel a masculine about to lose it all. I feel a feminine here that's been gripping to control, using her emotions to keep a masculine stuck, all for financial security and financial gain. I do think there's going to be a brand new opportunity for a true soulmate connection to come together. And I feel this coming to Jesus moment with this emperor energy. I feel deeply regrets all of the lying, all of the deceiving, and not working together harmoniously with his true empress. So I think get ready for some illumination, for some truth to be shed. I think get ready for some major hostilities in the energy today as a masculine is kind of pushed to activate his throat chakra and speak that truth to restore a sense of new vitality in his life. And I think somebody's rushing in to balance the scales. I think somebody here rushed out of a commitment and went in the wrong direction with a third party energy. I think major karmic justice is playing out in the energies today. Someone is getting served exactly what they deserve for their inconsistency and their unreliability. And I feel there is no more confusion. Cutting through the lies, cutting through the fog, cutting through the confusion. And I think somebody here is having a very big fall from grace for all of the lies and all of the deception. When it comes to a committed partnership, I think huge loss of finances for all of these lies and all of this deception. And I think somebody here is about to have a huge loss of fortune. And I feel this energy of wanting to come back from something that they walked away from the past. I think get ready for a huge emotional outpouring when it comes to a masculine wanting to rebuild with his true empress. I feel rats got into this foundation. A lot of sneaky behavior went on behind the scenes. And I feel a masculine that was detached getting ready to have an emotional breakdown, to come forward to this empress energy, this pre-empress, nine of coins, to really confess the truth. I think get ready for the truth. There was somebody here that was unwilling to shed the old to bring in the new. I think there was a lot of manipulative behaviors in the past, a lot of secrets, a lot of lying. And the time is now for this judgment to come full circle. So let's see what other energies need to come through with this message today. What else can you tell me about the energies today? What else do we need to be aware of? Herkimer Diamond again today. Beautiful. So I do believe somebody is getting ready to break free from a toxic committed partnership. I do feel a feminine here that does have a direct connection with God. And I feel this masculine chose a third party over this feminine in the past and left a feminine out in the cold. Left her there to kind of go through the sleepless nights, question her worth, question her value. And I feel they're flipping the script. Spirit is flipping the script and calling judgment. Somebody made a very, very poor judgment call and is about to reap their karma. And I do feel a masculine that is wanting to reach out. I think being pushed into this spiritual journey, being pushed into this purest light, so all of these clouds and this confusion can dissipate and clear away all of this negative energy. I think a masculine here is deeply encrusted in a toxic foundation purely out of financial gain. And I feel he's been very icy in the past, very cold and detached, very cold. And I feel the time is now to restore a sense of sacredness within a sacred connection with the emperor and the empress. Taurus, Libra, Aries, I do see, you know, pretty much everybody's here, guys. So that doesn't really matter. But I think it's time for a masculine to own his darkness, to break free, and to come forward with those perfectly clear intentions about what it is that he's trying to build. I think there's been a masculine here struggling to get his mind right, and he's getting a major wake-up call. I think the time is now for that wake-up call. I think he's really been dragging himself, completely lost in a lot of confusion, a lot of mental processing, And I feel a masculine here that is getting ready to be the ruler of his life again, to kind of take back his power and to, you know, release all of this very edging energy when it comes to these hostilities. I feel a lot of elevation in the energies today. And I feel a masculine getting ready to be launched into his spiritual coursework, into a spiritual vocation with his true empress. And I think there's definitely a huge flip in the energy as somebody kind of breaks free from these blockages. There's been a masculine that has been lacking a lot of self-discipline and, you know, up on his high horse. And I feel he's about to have a very big fall. He's about to get knocked down to know where he stands. And I think this truly is a blessing in disguise for somebody to get back to their happy place. And I think there's a masculine going deep within some depths of some past poor judgments. I feel, you know, humans, we can be sexual beings, and I think somebody here got tempted with some lower lustful desires, something sparkly and new, and made a very poor judgment call. I think somebody dipped into some very shallow energies, materialistic priorities, and got lost in a karmic contract that they're really needing to break free from as they explore all of these hidden depths. It's definitely Judgment Day energy. There needs to be a release of this false foundation, this materialistic energy, this vain energy, always craving something more. And I feel somebody's about to get shoveled onto their spiritual path. This indecision, this lack of making a choice really has created a very toxic prison of somebody's own making. And they've really constructed a lot of hostilities and drama around them, all due to material pleasures. And I think somebody here is breaking free from chasing all of these shiny, glittery things. And there's a masculine that's being pushed to kind of shake off all of this shallowness and to go deep, deep, deep within their hidden treasures itself. And I think, get ready, there's bad romance getting cleared out today for an existential crisis in order for somebody to kind of open up the heart and to tap into that heartfelt energy in order to kind of release this stuckness. I think there's a need to clear the past before you can really step into the future in order to make the most out of every moment. So I do feel help is on the way. I feel love truly is the answer. And on the bottom of the deck, we do have lapis lazuli. This is also one of my favorite stones. There is a masculine and a feminine here getting ready to both ascend upon the rightful throne. I feel there is a lot of ancient wisdom being restored. And this is a power couple, I feel. There's a masculine getting ready to get suited in his spiritual armor to walk the pathway, to walk the higher calling, going through a massive awakening, a massive towering moment today. And this is all connected to past life karma, I'm feeling. So I feel there's a masculine breaking free from a very hostile social circle connected to a third party karmic energy. So let's get a couple last messages, guys. I combined my Kipper deck with my gilded Lenormand deck today. So we'll get a few last messages. What else can you tell me about this energy reading today? What else do we need to know about these energies? It's harvest time. The time is now to close out this cycle. I feel rainbow blessings are coming and ships are coming in is kind of what I'm feeling in these energies. Bottom of the deck, family room. I think it's time for a heart-to-heart conversation. I think get ready for a family room chat when it comes to a committed partnership. I do feel time is of the essence. The time is now for this cycle to close out. We have a couple tens, which is all about closing out cycles. And this is reaping what you have sown. So you will reap what you have sown. I do feel rainbow blessings, somebody really stepping into their co-creative journey, stepping into perhaps sending a message. I do feel an energy of a death and a rebirth here when it comes to perhaps a disconnection within a soulmate connection. With the Three of Ships coming in reverse, I do feel the time is now for this change to take place. This is unavoidable. This is divine timing. And I feel the time is now for a masculine to have that conversation with that divine feminine energy, with that mature woman, and to kind of get back on track. I think somebody's receiving a lot of spiritual messages, a lot of symbolism, a lot of synchronicities, a lot of prophetic dreams when it comes to balancing the scales. So I think get ready. There is somebody here about to receive some unexpected income. And there is a false relationship here that has felt like a karmic prison, a karmic feminine that I believe stole a masculine. And the time is now for this death and this rebirth to restore a sense of innocence, to close out this karmic contract. I think get ready for massive illumination in the energy today. And somebody is praying and hoping that this is not a missed opportunity. And that's what I got for the energies today, guys. I hope this resonated. If it did, and you would like to book a personal reading, please feel free to check out the information box below. And I will see you all again next time.